Hey there YouTube, welcome to another video here on Variety and Air's Currency Channel. In this video, we're going to talk about a bunch of info on Franklin half dollars. So I love Franklin halves. Let's talk a little bit about the history behind them. In 1948, John R. Sinek, the chief engraver at the Philadelphia Mint, proposed a new design for the half dollar to replace the Liberty walking motif. This had been in circulation in production since 1916, and he felt that it was time for a new depiction to be on the coin. The Franklin half dollar depicts a head and shoulders portrait of Franklin on the obverse, facing right with Liberty above and In God We Trust below. The date is to the right. The reverse depicts the Liberty Bell with the United States of America printed above and half dollar printed below. The motto, E Pluribus Unum, is to the left while a small eagle is to the right. This is fulfilling the requirement of the Coinage Act of 1792 that an eagle appear on the reverse of all silver coins, and that requirement was relaxed after about 1837. This is when the half dime and dime were also taken out. At the time of issue, the design was criticized by a bunch of people, perhaps because it is rather plain in comparison to the classic Liberty walking style, which is a beautiful depiction on a coin. However, in recent years, Franklin half dollars have emerged as popular pieces in lots of collections, and many numismatists desire these coins. The typeset collector can easily obtain a business strike in any desired grade, pretty much, from very fine to superb uncirculated for these coins. Although super sharply uncirculated struck coins are super hard to come by, but they can be bought in auction. Proofs were minted from 1950 through 1963 and are available in their own way in a pretty large production quantity. So this makes this coin a really great coin to look for. They were printed from 1948 to 1963 and have a menagerie of different series for these coins. As I said before, in recent years they've become a lot more popular, and I absolutely adore Franklin halves, but I would have to agree that the Walking Liberty motif was a much more beautiful coin. Let me know what you think about Franklin half dollars, what you like about them, and what you collect about them. Also, let me know what you've come across in your coin and bill searches lately in the comments below. But otherwise, happy hunting out there in your coin searches and bill searches, and I will see you in the next video. Peace out.